The roof of a house in Sydney has completely collapsed and caved in on itself. Fire and Rescue NSW crews set up an exclusion zone around the house on Anzac Avenue in the suburb of Denistone. No occupants were reportedly inside the home at the time. Read more, Toddler killed a shotput-sized hail ravages Spanish town city of Ryde. Council workers, NSW police and NSW public works are assisting at the scene. It is expected the home will be deemed uninhabitable and be demolished.